Thank you. I'm running behind schedule. Could you help me, please? I have to make an important delivery, but I was wounded by an orc archer. This chest contains vital components, requested by one of my employer's biggest customers. Would you deliver the chest to Matari Printall at the Seven Suns Coster Market in Protector's Enclave? She runs the profession supply business there. I'm sure she will make it worth your while.
Don't give away our position.
Adventurer. Glad to see you. The orcs of the Many Arrows tribe are threatening to overwhelm this area of the city. The Neverwinter Guard could use your help in driving them back. If you're interested, talk to Sergeant Creed at the Fallen Tower Tavern.
Thank you. happened to the Shauna?
Things to be done. Ah, yes. This item.
Do you have astral diamonds to trade?
Thank you for bringing this to me. Rix was correct in not paying full price, but it is not entirely worthless. Please, take this scroll of identification for your troubles. If you need more scrolls or enchantments, please come see me again and browse my store.
Thank you.
Do you need supplies? Thank you for bringing this to me. If my customer had arrived first and I did not have these ingredients, well, it doesn't bear thinking about. Where is Martha anyway? He's always lollygagging about when he should be working. Don't know why I put up with him. You've made a bit of a name for yourself here in Neverwinter. You should look into getting some hirelings of your own and pursue a profession. Professions allow you to gather resources and make items unavailable anywhere else. I can supply you with any special items you need in that regard.
Hello, you say?